how the Miyajima Deer and the floating Torii Gate are helping us to connect with nature and emerge from the shadows of Hiroshima. Learn with Samita's Japan series comes to an end. Stay tuned, stay subscribed for new experiences and adventures.